going to be essentially recounting the night that happened previous to this one. So we're digging up some dirt on each other. What we need from you guys is a type of dinner party, for example, like a birthday party,
a murder mystery dinner party.
Yeah. All right.
I'm sorry about that.
thing took a real turn when we all started talking about our issues with our parents, specifically our father. I don't know if I brought that up or...
I'm pretty sure it was you.
Yeah.
We were talking about whether or not it was a letter opener or a candlestick, and you just burst.
Yeah, and I was already a victim, so I was dead.
Okay.
I really think the candlestick is a strong case. I don't know what
but
you mean.
But the letter opener is pretty sharp, so I'm not sure.
Yeah,
but
he hit the accent.
A letter opener? Does anyone have a stamp?
Is your dad doing anything weird? like what? Like if you have, like, I mean, I haven't really either, but like.
Stuff
with like fruit, like orange, or like other fruit. Kind of normal things. What? He was eating it. Just.
So now, what's weird about him eating fruit?
It still had the peel on it.
We've worked here for 13 years.
I'm trying to support my son.
Well, I'm gonna
Come on, some more heat!
I'm trying to support my son right now. He's the worst on hockey team. And, well, here's the thing here. Let me get you a glass of whiskey. There's this one kid, Bryson, on the team here. This Bryson fellow, he's one of the big ones, I'll say. You're talking about my son? For sure. There's a reason you're holding a glass of whiskey on this.
Into the shadows.